Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. If you're seeing me for the very first time, my name is Samuel E. Molombe, and welcome to this YouTube channel, A Fresh Word with Apostle Samuel. Please go ahead and subscribe if you haven't, and hit the notification bell so that you are updated with my posting activities. God bless you mightily in Jesus' name. If you already subscribe and you consider this your family, you consider this a place where you draw spiritual nourishment, thank you so much for always coming back. I pray that God bless you. I pray that God keep you. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Today, the Lord wants you to know that rejection was deliverance. When I heard this word, I was super excited in my heart because I know it's a specific word for someone. That rejection you are going through now is actually deliverance to you. You applied for a job. You believed that someone was going to marry you. You were building your life together with someone. And all of a sudden, they think that you are not the person for them. They said you are not the right person for the job. They said you are not qualified for the house. And you're feeling so bad and you're asking God why. The Lord sent me as a messenger to tell you, don't cry. He just delivered you from an impending danger that was still to be manifest. You see, sometimes and most of the times, rejection hurts. It hurts so bad to know that you cannot get what you wanted to get. It hurts so bad to feel that every time you pray, God is supposed to answer and give you just your heart desires. You know, but that scripture actually says, God will give you the desires of your heart that is according to His will. So if you cry and you feel bad, it's because you don't know His will. He says, I know the thoughts that I think towards you, says the Lord. He said, they are thoughts of good and not of evil to give you an expected end. The Lord says He's more interested in your end than in your joy at the moment. Because you can be happy 1 minute and be sad in 10 years. So God wants to save you 10 years of pain by just letting you go through an inconveniencing circumstance at the moment. This prophetic word is coming to you at the time when you feel like the world is crashing down before your eyes. It's coming to you at the time when you feel like all hopes are gone and you are at the threshold of failure. Rejoice. You got delivered from something that could have taken your life. You got delivered from a strategic plan of the devil, orchestrated by Satan and all his cohorts to make sure that your future was mesmerized. Was broken, but God in His mercy got you out. Human beings call it rejection, but before the Lord, it is deliverance. Right now in the comment section, I want you to tell me how hurt you have been because of what you thought was a miracle up until this prophetic word came. I want to hear from you and join my faith to pray with you, because when the Lord shared this message with me, it came heavy. It was so heavy, I literally stopped everything I was doing to write this down, to let you know, child of God, He just delivered you. I want to hear from you in the comments how you're feeling as you receive this prophetic word. And let me pray for you. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for my friend that is watching right now. You just spoke dynamically and directly to him. You just spoke what they are going through right now. Give them grace to accept that rejection, in this case, was actually a deliverance, a freedom from future distress. Please, God, give them the grace to take this in good faith. In Jesus' name, amen. Please don't ever seek to be where God is not. Don't ever seek to be where God is not. Remember that. Kindly remember to subscribe to this channel. Make sure you hit the notification bell when you do. And give this video a thumbs up. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord cause His face to shine on you. And God be gracious to you. May the Lord give you peace in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. God bless you.